I've seen you around since we moved here. I meant to introduce myself.
I've just taken drugs.
Excellent. Have you met my mum?
Hi. I know you're looking.
I'm not looking.
Liar.
And now, a very brave young lady indeed, Tessa Scott.
So what's your angle going to be? Is it the whole dying girl thing, or do you have something original planned?
Tessa.
So you chose to give up the treatment. That's a big decision for a 17-year-old.
How much longer do I have?
I would encourage you to do the things you want to do.
I've got a list.
Would you like to go on a date with me?
Like a proper one?
Excellent. Long cross-country hike.
It's worth it, yeah?
Yes.
He's a hot butter biscuit, that one.
What are you doing?
As much as I can, as fast as I can.
What do you really want?
I want you to be with me in the dark, to hold me when I get scared.
No and no.
Dad.
Forget it.
What's the worst that can happen?
It'll hurt.
It already hurts. Do you realize? Just jump.
It's too bloody far.
Good night, then. Moments. Our life is a series of moments. Each one a journey to the end.
I love her.
Let them go. What are your hopes? Your dreams? This, right here, right now, is definitely a moment.